Hey everyone, welcome to the Hey Teacher series in which we answer the questions most frequently asked by teachers. You've wanted to use Odoo in class, but an error message appears when students want to create their database. In this video, I will explain why this happens and how to solve the problem. Let's have a look together. When all students create a database at the same time, the server receives many requests from the same IP address at once and thinks it's a cyber attack. As a result, the server freezes and it's no longer possible to create databases. Fortunately, there are several ways around this problem. The first and simplest solution is to ask your students to create their own databases at home in advance. That way, everyone will use their own IP address. And as a little bonus, this will also save you time in the classroom as you'll be able to get straight down to work. Second solution, you can always contact us in advance at education@odoo.com so that we can tell the system that you're a trustworthy person. Then, on D-Day, in your classroom, when you're connected to the school's Wi-Fi network, connect to the Odoo portal. This connection will be made from the school's IP address. Once connected, go to www.odoo.com/my. And by doing so, you, who are registered as a trusted person, will tell the system that the IP address is trustworthy too. Once these steps have been completed, students should be able to create their own database using the same IP address. If your school uses multiple IP addresses, please let us know in advance so that we can whitelist all of them. It's a bit of a hassle, but it's still a possible solution. And if these steps don't work, you can also go to www.odoo.com/help and call the hotline number that corresponds to your location. The person on the other end of the line will probably ask you for your IP address so that he or she can whitelist it. There you have it. Your students can now create their own databases without any problem. And if you still have questions, don't hesitate to watch the other videos from the Hey Teacher series. See you soon!